Welcome back, my dear subscribers and viewers. Today, I'll guide you through creating this fantastic team intro animation in PowerPoint. Watch as images smoothly emerge from the circle when I click and return to their original position when I click the circle again. Plus, experience the slides expanding with each image click. Exciting, right? Let's explore how to create this in PowerPoint. I've already prepared these four slides, which are being used in this tutorial. Let's start the tutorial by adding a new slide. Insert a new blank slide like this. Right-click to access the Format Background option. Choose the solid fill color to gray color like this. Go to the Insert tab, select Pictures, and then select this device. Select a picture you want, then hit Insert. With the image selected, go to Crop, then select Crop to Shape. Click on this diagonally rounded rectangle. Open the Format Picture sidebar. Navigate to Picture Corrections, go to the Crop position. Set the width to 2.25 and the height to 2.65. Adjust the corner radius like this. Select Crop to view the crop area. Adjust the crop area like this. With the image selected, go to Fill Options. Select the outline as Solid Line and choose the color white. Set the line width to 2 points. Press Ctrl plus D to duplicate the image. Right-click on the duplicated image and select Change Picture. Select the second image and hit Insert. Adjust its crop area like this. Select both the image and hit Ctrl plus D to duplicate them. Right-click on this image and select Change Picture to insert the image you want. Adjust its crop area. Repeat this for the next image to insert another image. Adjust its crop area. Select these two images and flip them horizontally. Now right-click on the first image and select Save as Picture. Save the image in PNG format in your desired location. Likewise, save all the images in PNG format. After saving, delete all the images and let's insert the slides using the Slide Zoom option. Go to the Insert tab, select Zoom and choose Slide Zoom. Here you have to select slides 2, 3, 4, and 5 and hit Insert. Reposition the inserted slides like this. Right-click on any inserted slide and select Change Image. Select the corresponding PNG image that we exported earlier and hit Insert. Similarly, do the same for all the other inserted slides. Make sure you're inserting the respective images for the slides. Now select all the images. Go to the Zoom tab and make the zoom border as no outline. Also, set its height to 2.65. Select each image and enable the Return to Zoom option. Set the zoom transition duration to 0.5 seconds. Reposition the images as I do. Let's insert a text box and follow along with me to format it. Select your desired font and adjust its size. Adjust its position and center align it. Go to Text Options. Under Solid Fill, choose White Color. Set the transparency to 85%. Under Text Outline, select Solid Line and choose White Color. Update the line width to 2 points. Right-click on the text box and send it back. In insert another text box for the welcome sentence and format it as I do. Select your desired font and adjust its size. And center align it. Choose the fill color as white. Move the welcome text box out of the slide like this. Insert a circle and format it with white color and no outline. Let's add a little shadow behind it. Now go to the Insert tab and select Icons. Select any icon you wish and hit Insert. Reposition the icon like this and change its color. Rotate the icon manually, which makes it like a cross. Insert your desired background. Zoom it a little bit and send it back. Duplicate the first slide and go to the first slide. Rotate the icon like this. Select this image. Go to the Zoom tab. Flip the image vertically and horizontally. Update its height to 0.1 so that it will become invisible. Move it behind the circle. Repeat these steps for all the other images. Adjust the text box transparency and the size like this. Bring back the welcome text into the slide. Rotate the background, which gives smooth background rotation in the output. Duplicate the first slide and go to the first slide. Move all the elements out of the slide like this. Rotate or reposition the background image. Navigate to the second slide and select the icon. Go to the Insert tab and hit Action. Under the mouse click option, select Hyperlink 2, select Next Slide from the drop-down. Go to the third slide and select the icon and hit Action. Under the mouse click option, select Hyperlink 2, select the previous slide from the drop-down. Now select all the slides. Go to the Transitions tab and choose Morph Transition. Set its duration to 0.75 seconds and make sure the On Mouse Click option is checked. That's all. Let's see the output in the presentation mode. You can see that the images are coming from this button when I click on it and go back to their original position when I click again. Also, the slides expand when I click over the images. Hope you can make your own using this tutorial. If you really like this video, you will like this playlist as well. Do check it out. Give a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. We will meet you in the next video. Until then, bye. Signing off, the Slide Master.